So much, Alan. Well, joining us for our Pet of the Week, we have Rebecca here from the Paw Center, and we've got double the fun, double the love today. Everybody meet Lolli and Bubba.
Love yes, these precious little babies are about 4 months old, and we want to say a big thank you to their foster family. Without them, these two would not be here today. Thanks to them opening up their hearts and opening up their homes and becoming foster parents, these sweet little babies are available for adoption. They are on their way to be fully potty trained. Uh-huh. They are kennel trained. They're socialized. They still need a little bit of work handling cats. Uh-huh. Because they're puppies, they still like to play, and they play a little rough for cats. But I think they're going to do really well with a home with other pets. And so if you're out there and you're looking for a pet, who better than these two adorable babies?
All right. So what kind of mix are they?
They are Shepherd Blue Heeler blends, and so you can probably guess that they're going to be
bigger dogs.
Uh-huh. Again, about 4 months, and this is where we're at. So we're probably looking at medium, large dogs. And so these guys are going to love to run, love to play. They love to cuddle with one another and love people. Right now, Bubba's looking at his foster mama.
Yes,
calling out
to her. I want some loving right now.
So if you guys are looking to adopt, you can give us a call at 956-686-1141 for more information, or email our foster team at foster@pvaconline.com. And of course, we're encourage anyone out there to help us save a life by becoming a foster. The only thing that you're committing to is saving a life. You're not making a lifeline commitment like when it comes to adoption. So we want to invite everybody. We're also going to be out at Carla's
for a big event,
jewelry
adopt-a-thon.
Correct. And so not we hope that if they don't find a home, which I doubt they'll make it till Saturday, but if these little guys are still available, they'll be out there this Saturday. If not, we'll have others that are waiting to find their forever home. We want to also invite everybody to visit our website. We'll be open on Mondays, on Monday for Memorial Day weekend. So if you're home and you're looking to take your family out there, visit us. And of course, I just saw the weather, and so it's going to be very warm. We want to encourage everybody, if you have outdoor pets, please bring them indoors, provide them with shade, and of
water.
Course, some clean, fresh water throughout the day. Mm-hmm. We're kind of gearing up into the summer months, and they are hard months for pets, especially outdoor pets.
All right. Well, thanks so much
for joining us,
and don't forget, folks, Lolli and Bubba looking for some homes. They're forever homes. Call that number there on your screen, or go to Carla's this weekend.
Visit us.
Check it out. All right, and we're going to be right back.